So we are at Las Grietas. We're gonna walk this part here from there down to there, and there we're gonna snorkel. It looks beautiful. Not like something that I've ever seen. The color of the water is maybe not really appealing. Still looks something extraordinary. Let's check it out. So these are the salt marshes, and they are connected to the sea, and helped by the tides, the water floats and goes around shallow areas. And it's useful doing the salty fish here. This place looks so dry. It seems like the desert. Only cactus and dry branches. This is the place that I was going to, Las Grietas. Seems like a gorge. And I'm about to snorkel. Okay, so I took a swim, I was snorkeling, I saw a beautiful, like triangle shaped fish, the blue color, it was really nice. Then I saw a big one, probably, I don't know, 40 centimeters maybe. Well, it's nice, the water's cool, it's nice to cool off because it's very hot. And yeah, now I came to this viewpoint here to see like the, from the top of the gorge. But it's really nice here, it's really good, cool place. Okay, but that's it for La Grieta.